Hello everyone, welcome back to E4, continuing as Pequot, and yeah, last time you remember we had a war with Castille, which we pieced out with no fit 750 ducats or something, to get out of the war. Maybe I shouldn't have done that because peace came very quickly afterwards, but yeah, didn't want to risk anything, so yeah, but they took Stenicolon, which now is occupied by rebels. Pretty funny. Otherwise they will soon have Colonial Canada very soon. So we just finished Proton. And with coins back, think we will go here. Let's get Panacook. You're arriving in 19 days. Kill the natives. So then, they don't annoy me. There we go. And we'd love to have a second colonist, so we'll make everything very easy. Another by fire. Fire successful, very good. So we have a lot of points right now, we can westernize. You know, we probably can't get that. Thinking about should we do Nick and then Panacook and yeah, we'd like to get up here fast. Now let's do that. So Nick first. Then we have to rush up here. And hopefully no one will come up here and ruin everything. Yeah, can't really do a lot. Four prestigious, thank you. So, within 20 years, we will be able to click this button. No, within 10 years, actually, almost. 15 maybe. In 15 years, maybe we'll be able to click this button. That's the point when we will be the most advanced people, other than Castile, in North America. And then, that's the point when we will declare war on some of these people here. we will be way stronger than them. So we're only gonna take Micmac and Proton quite quickly after we perform the government. Then, a few years after that, we will be able to westernize. Then we can really, really destroy everything. So yeah, the fun will hopefully start soon. Unless Castille clears wars on us for what, so hostile. So let's improve relation with Castille. They're hostile. More colonies. Oh, let's see here, case back. Okay, I would at least want these three. Maybe that one, if I can. Ships. Darn. Yeah, protect trade, please. See much that changed. Yeah, there we go. We have two ducats now, please. Very good. Another buy five. Turn Pequot into a city. Oh yeah. Definitely talking about that. Okay, we improve relations. They don't like us. Very sad. Clones. Is the border of Canada here? So that's part of Canada. So we want preferably all of this and the museum. If I can. Yes, absolutely using military access for me. So you don't declare war. Move the ducats. Grain, that's good. More Castilians. So I'm gonna take these quick. colonial Canada should pop up any second now. Maybe when this finish. Maybe. Not sure. No, not yet. Not yet. Let's core this first. No one that I can see is down here. Very good. Never seen this before. See what happens. Nice. Some trade efficiency and some points, very good. Oh, full on admin. Well, sure. Seems we're getting to be fun. Ooh, something soon. More stability it is. Nick is halfway done now, very good. That's when it starts to really grow. Because the this percentage will go up and become significant. So we bring in people several times every year. Yeah, no sense. Time to improve relation again. Yeah, really time to improve relation again. To the state. Take the money. I'm gonna lose the event here soon anyway. Would have liked if it would have been England colonized up here. I want to be Protestant. Why? Because I don't like the Catholic faith in this game, at least. So yeah. Although I can convert later. there we go, Colonial Canada, Castilian Canada. So yeah, there we go. Scottish conquest of Limes, real. Yes. See, they're allied with England. Apparently Scotland thought it was a good idea to expand into Ireland. Apparently. If England owns limestone, maybe they do, so maybe England is really weak. Don't know. Very good. Really starting to grow now, so. Okay, we're maxed out in points gained there. We can just allow it to happen. Fight bravery. Diplomat. We'll see if we can't do something. Maybe we can be friends with Castile in Canada. That'd be pretty fun. It might not be war all the time. Diplomat, send you to Susquehannock. Susquehannock, I have no idea how to pronounce that. Okay, they have reformed their government. They're still gonna get eaten though, but yeah, good for them. Most advanced tribe right now. when we westernize, we will be able to get more than one colonist. It's gonna be fun. We're really starting to grow them. We are not dead yet. We have maxed out on manpower. Everything is pretty good. We are able to have 5,000 extra men. I'm not gonna build them. Don't need them. 815 people in Manhook. Okay. 45% chance. By 5, okay. Quite successful, of course. Okay, knickknack. So yeah, they may get anarchy, but yet, but okay, I would like to have this one at least, so. Come on, finish. Come on. We need to get to the front line here. Now, maybe oh, can amazing. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, yeah, call it done. Very good. Send you over there. The natives and seeing them end the episode. Okay, they got Abnaki. Very bad. And the natives. Right. Dead. Good. Okay. I'm gonna focus on this one. So they get Abnaki. We need to get Kumtuk. Okay, fun. Yeah, we need to get that one. I think we will end the episode here. So today we colonized some more, and here we have the border with Castille. Just have to wait till both of them are finished, and the hope that they don't declare war on us. No truce. That's pretty bad. But yeah, thank you for watching. Next time we will colonize and reform our government. Hopefully. So yeah. I will see you next time. Bye!